no flare dressing. Even the men in today's time, they're wearing kurtas which are quite loose, just cargo pants, no. Tight clothes are tucked in, nicely belted up, or with the dupatta, go close and fight with the fight. Clear enough, guys? Never ever make the mistake of keeping the cell phones close to your body. With the heat, explosive, explosion, you lose your part of the body. Clear? Not a mistake, it is the learning process. Give him a good round of applause. Based on the fire. Emergency within another emergency. All right. So I'll hold the harness and check it out. Aim down. Don't look here. Aim down there. With the right hand. How do you turn? This way or this way? It shows. How do you open the tap for the auto? Like this or like this? It's always like this. But not this, forget it. It's all sensor everywhere. So, wait. I'll just, aim down. Yeah. Because if there is dry ice, if that ice falls in your eyes, you'll be hospitalized. People have remembered this poem. Ice, hospitalized. All right. Who's got petrol now? You be there, look at me, you come this side.
Tag hold it.
Hold up like this, or turn up this way, or hold it with your left hand. Check the wind direction.
Wind direction is this way.
And be careful, your eyes, nothing will happen. These guys are every day, they have to get practiced inside the office before reaching here. All right, petrol. Let's get here. Go. Rams. Okay. So this is the fire, how it looks like. Have you seen the fire before? So what you are waiting for? Building to burn? Surprisingly, you can. ID. Hand it over to someone. Left hand. No. I'm giving this. This is the first time. Women are always cautious. Very good. Good round of applause for them. Last, any senior, anybody from the leadership, set an example.
Just said something.
Phone, sir.
And the mobile.
Give him a good round of applause.
Also this.
Because he has handed over his phone. First thing is he remembers. You know, in panic it does happen, we won't remember all this. But sense is, come this way. Wait. There's something fine.